to this beach. Oh, I have a terrible headache. That ship, torn apart and cast so far up the beach. What on earth could have happened to it? No power. My god. The ship's hull was ripped open. A few jagged rocks couldn't have caused a gash of this size. Ugh, this place gives me the creeps. Can't see any trace of the ship's crew, nor their remains. Voice. Is that Harry? No, just a recording. The ship was whaling not far from here.
Five of us have survived, but we're stranded on this island.
Even the crew of the ship that brought Harry's expedition to this island were afraid of it. This is the captain's last entry. Frank is certainly a resourceful man.
This is a distress call from the Everhart expedition. 74 nautical miles east of Tahiti. The Lady Shannon has run aground. Its crew is...
What were you looking for in the heart of the island?
Five of us have survived, but we're stranded on this island. Please send help.
Apparently, Harry's expedition waited for a long time to be rescued. Did they give up hope?
Maybe the legend is more real than it seems.
These knobs must control the vibrations inside this chamber. Better write down those numbers in my journal.
Unaccounted for. Five of us have survived.
The black ooze's properties are perplexing.
Please send help immediately. This is a distress call from the Everhart expedition.
And I was completely covered in that black goo.
I wonder what it'll do to me. Only God knows how long I've been covered in this black liquid. I wonder what it's going to do to me. Although I doubt anything could be worse than my illness. Last, some light. That should make things easier. Ropes are frayed and there are strange marks on the wooden pole. Ropes are frayed, and there are strange marks on the wooden pole. Looks like they took items from the stranded ship. Hey, this sailor is a dead ringer for my grandpa Isaiah. The expedition only has 5 members now. Handkerchief with the letters EDW embroidered on it. It's stained with blood and black ooze. Discarded clothing. It hasn't been worn in a long time. A white fedora. It's really dirty. Oh dear. This dock was a certifiable loom. These medical tools are hair-raising. I'm glad you stayed by his side, whoever you are. Looks like Frank wanted to leave, but I don't know if Harry ever read this letter. These two fellows seem to get along pretty well. There are only 4 chairs around the campfire. A pulp magazine. I love Chandra Hogarth stories. Never heard of this Eric Zan fella.
portable typewriter. Someone here had a green thumb.
He's repairing my old music box. Attack? What attack? What happened on this ship? Photographic film. Photographic film.
Goodness me, what a collection of happy news.
Oh my.
I believe Harry visited this exposition when he was looking for answers for my illness.
So, is this recording?
Mm-hmm.
Well, shouldn't we be listening to something, Frank?
I have assembled and disassembled it twice. So it should be fixed, huh? I don't know. Maybe it was never meant to play me.
DeWitt, where have you been this whole time?
See Hardwin at. See Hardwin at.
Oh my god. He's got a knife.
Get off me, you lunatic! Hold him! Hold him for Christ's sake! Call the Aurora, quick!
My god. Look at his contorted face. What's going to happen to me? Those footprints definitely do not look human. This picture is taken from a distance. What is he doing? Floating rocks? I wonder what else could be seen beyond these shores. Terrified. I've always been afraid of storms. Something, or someone, seems to be moving there on the reefs. Or is it just my imagination? I hope you didn't borrow this slide projector from the University of Denver, old pal.
You always did have a good ear, Harry.
How can someone build something like this out of stone?
A rock stained with black ooze.
Looks like the prototype of something. Doodad is this? It's well tuned. I expected no less from you, old pal. Wow, look at the size of these stones. These symbols are linked to the piano keys. It's curious, but it's the first time since I got sick that I feel useful. Harry is depending on me, and not the other way around. What odd structure. It doesn't look like a building, though. Sometimes I still doubt whether this isn't just some ghastly dream. Workshop. This must be the highest part of the island. And that diamond shape again. How striking. You made it work, Harry. Now it's my turn. This is the reason the ship was scavenged. What kind of machine were you building? What kind of machine were you building? Blowtorch. Harry isn't usually very chummy, but he really seems to like Frank. framed photo. I can't make out what's in it. Get back home. I'm going to read up on engineering. I've been interested in knowing how things work since I was a child, but I always thought technology wasn't for me. What nonsense. This ornate structure certainly isn't natural, but not man-made either. This feels ominous. Must be instructions to operate this bizarre structure. Those symbols seem to indicate the height of the tide.
My dear old pal, I think I'm getting closer to understanding what is happening to you. But it is taking a toll on my sanity. As fascinating as this island and its ancient and unfathomable wonders may seem, it's also a place plagued with misfortune and calamities.
We lost Roy at the campsite. We almost lost our engineer on this beach. The doctor went mad and stabbed him with a strange knife.
And all because of this island, Nora. Initially, we were optimistic and in high spirits, but now we've all become resentful and discouraged. Even I can feel how I am constantly assaulted by dark thoughts.
Angry.
If what I am going through here helps me find you a cure, it'll have been worth it. I hope to find an answer in the temple on that mountain peak. Love you always, Harry.
My poor Harry. He is worried, exhausted, disheartened. I will find you, my love. Let's see what the next one does. Dangerous. Maybe it's because I haven't spent as much time here as Harry.